kettlebell deadlift. Split that weight right in between your feet there. And you want to think about pushing back with your hips. A little bit of bend in the knee is fine. Just let the hips push back as far as they can. And once your hips stop traveling, then your torso stops traveling. Squeeze your glutes and your hamstrings back to standing.